I don't believe there is such a thing biblically as leading worship. It doesn't exist. You can't lead worship. You worship and the crowd joins you. No such thing as a worship leader. The worship leader is called the Holy Spirit, not a human being. And when you worship in the Spirit, meaning the Spirit is the one in charge of that. The word in, by the way, means one with. So God is seeking those that worship in Spirit, with the Holy Spirit, one with the Holy Spirit, because He is the worshiper and we are the vessels. So when we worship, it's the Holy Spirit that takes over. And as He takes over, and as we worship, something happens. And a lot of people in the church have never really worshiped God. They just had a song service. Because worship is the heart. That's it.